So today we are actually vaccinating the community of Hanford. We're here at Sierra Pacific High School, and we are vaccinating our teachers, folks that are over 65, and our ag workers. We're actually vaccinating 1,200 people for their second dose of the Moderna vaccine. And tomorrow we'll have another 1,700. And actually, after your second dose, you get 97% of immunity.
I knew I'd get it at first opportunity to get it. I think it's important for the community. I think it's important as educators that we show the example of getting the vaccine and show that it's safe, and hopefully paint the picture for the rest of the community and world that it's time. It's time. It's time that we end this. We're almost a year now into this pandemic, and this is that light at the end of the tunnel.
I think it's important for teachers feeling more comfortable and also eliminate perhaps risk for breakouts and having to quarantine classes.
If everyone takes this, I think we would be able to get back to normal very much faster.
Well, for me personally, my parents are older and my dad specifically has a compromised immune system, so I'm doing this for them, as well as, you know, society in general, but it was a very easy choice for me.
God gave us a chance to use it and we're going to use it.
I just would encourage anyone that has doubt to come and get the shot, because I just feel like, you know, if we all get it, we're all going to be safer.
Get the vaccine. The way that we're going to get our life back is right here. To have the Thursday night marketplace, to have the different events that we have outside, to be able to go out for a Friday night and go to a dinner and those types of things. It's just going to give us our lives back.
Adventist Health from the very beginning wanted to lead in this initiative of vaccinating the public and the community, and we're very happy to be part of this cohesive collaboration with the county and with the school districts in order to protect our communities.
The people from Adventist Health have been amazing today. We cannot thank them enough. Not only are they running smoothly, but they're just everywhere. They're making it happen.
It's well run, they're polite, they're helpful. You know, I couldn't ask for any more than that.
Easy in and out, easy check-in, really no wait time.
It took me no more than 3 minutes from the time I entered the gate to actually receive the shot.
It went really easy. It was really, really quick. I barely felt the needle. Actually, I didn't feel the needle, but it went really quick.
If we can do anything to prevent, you know, one more death, that's one more vaccine we're giving. And every vaccine is a life saved. And so we're going to continue that as our mission.